Welcome to the Daily Reminder Network.
بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Welcome dear viewers, the TDR, this is your brother Abdul Wahab Salim. A popular hadith that I know, that you know, that all of us know. A hadith that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam left behind for us in his legacy. A hadith that every single one of us should ponder and hold fast to, despite the fact that most of us know this hadith. How much do we implement this hadith in our life? This hadith is none other than the hadith of Uthman ibn Affan radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, where he said that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, خَيْرُكُمْ مَنْ تَعَلَّمَ الْقُرْآنَ وَعَلَّمَهُ. The best of you are the ones who learn the Qur'an and teach the Qur'an onwards. You notice that this hadith is a narration by Abu Abdurrahman al-Sulami. Abu Abdurrahman al-Sulami is found in Bukhari. He narrates it from Uthman ibn Affan. Uthman ibn Affan then narrates it on from the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Abu Abdurrahman al-Sulami, who's amongst the popular reciters of the Qur'an, he says, I sat down. He was talking to his pupils. He said, I sat down teaching the Qur'an in this place that I'm sitting down for no other reason except the fact that I heard this hadith from Uthman, who heard it in turn from the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. The scholars, they looked at the life of Abu Abdurrahman al-Sulami and they said that he has been sitting in that very spot when he made that statement, reciting and helping the people learn the Qur'an. Those children, sometimes what happens is that when we look at the imam in the mosque or the qari in the mosque, he's sitting with the three-year-old children, and then we see another person who's this glamorous individual, he's doing all these beautiful things. We forget the fact that this person in the sight of Rasulullah and in the sight of the sharia of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala may be more beloved to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala than that person that's doing all of these glamorous things. Abu Abdurrahman was doing similar to that, teaching pupils, teaching children, teaching young men, sometimes old men, they're all coming to him for 50 straight years. He sat from the time of Uthman all the way to the time of Al-Hajjaj, teaching the people the book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And he said, all of that is because I heard one hadith from Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Number one, think about the fact that Abu Abdurrahman al-Sulami heard one hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam and spent an entire lifetime in the implementation of that one hadith. How many ahadith do we hear? We like to have these intellectual thrills, go through an entire course, a weekend course, 3 weeks of courses, 4 months of courses, sometimes an entire degree, all of that for our intellectual stimulation. But we forget that one hadith can be implemented for 50 entire years, as this individual did, even more than 50 years. Another message that we have to take home from this is, do not disdain people. Sometimes, as I said, we look at the person that is sitting in the corner teaching the Qur'an to children and we think this person is useless, he doesn't have anything to do. The reason why he ended up doing that is because he's got nothing else to do. He didn't get a degree, he wasn't smart enough to become something else. He ended up teaching people the Qur'an. Allah chose him to teach the Qur'an. Why? Because Allah loves the people who teach the Qur'an. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala specifically chose that individual so he may be doing this task of being the best of people, learning and teaching. Third message to take home in this hadith is also the one who learns the Qur'an is the best as well. So you have it upon yourself, dear viewer, to go ahead and take the means to learn the Qur'an. Look at the videos online you can find about the Qur'an. Go on to different websites, learn about the Qur'an. Read the translations of the Qur'an if you don't understand. All these means to learn Arabic, you have no excuse. Take action today, start learning the Quran. Jazakumullahu khairan wa assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Donate now. Go to www.thedailyreminder.org/donate and stay updated by joining our network's social links.